Sky 8 shows the best view of 1331 Keough Way, a 2.5-acre site left empty since the redesign of Interstate 235 more than 10 years ago. But that's about to change. Once these crews finish moving dirt, a new $13 million townhouse complex called City View 34 will begin construction.
There's a lot of apartments downtown, and so we want to provide a townhome product that gives people what they want, two-car attached garage, and we're excited for it.
Caliber Iowa is building 49 three-story brick townhouses between Keough and 12th Street. Each has two bedrooms and two bathrooms along with a third-floor terrace. Years ago, there was a plan to build a homeless shelter here, but that fell through. Now that Keough Way has begun a rebuilding phase, there is renewed interest in the northern front door to downtown Des Moines.
Part of why that site might not have been developed in the past is just the unknown. But you've seen people taking financial steps in making it a good area, and so it makes us feel comfortable that people look at this area as a good spot.